Hello everybody, so a little short one here. 2 or 3 years ago, I painted Dark Souls the board game, wave one, and in it you got this leaflet, you died. And since then I have gotten one more, wave two, Dark Root expansion, with the big wolf in it and stuff like that. Really cool, mushroom people. I haven't opened it and painted it yet. And lo and behold, I didn't remember that I actually supported Wave 3 too. So I have Explorer's expansion, so let's just see what's on the other side. We have the Pursuer, Mimics, new enemies, Silver Knight, Spearman, and Firebomb Hello, you know, in a new look, and some terrain. So we have Trash Chest, Barrels, Bonfire, and Greystone. So this one I'm really looking forward to get the 3D, you know, of this one for the board game. But then we have Iron Keeper expansion, which are Sir Alone, Smelter Demon, holy shit, enemies of Crystal Lizards as well. So Alone a Sword Knight, Alone a Bow Knight, Ironclad Silver, Crystal Lizard, hey, Alone a Knight Captain. And then we have Characters expansion. I didn't remember this, so it's a surprise. Characters is Deprived, Thief, Sorcerer, Mercenary, Pyromancer, Cleric, Black Iron Armor, Katina Armor, the Onion Knight, Black Knight Armor, Guardian Armor, Havel's Armor, Embraced Armor of Favor, Crimson Robes, Explorer Armor, look at that, Dark Armor, and Gold Trimmed Black Robes. Okay, and lo and behold, we also have this one. It is the Fathoms expansion. So we have Horence the Husband, Egon the Charism, Sigvald the Katina, Ruined Aphils, Swordmaster, Luciel of Mira, Ciris of the Sunless Realms, Sellsword Loot, Rogue Witch Beatrice, and Soldier of Astora. Hey! And we have Invaders too, Armor Dennis, Marvelous Chester, Invader Brilex, Paladin Leroy, Fencer Sharon, Longfinger Kirk, Melida the Butcher, Maron the Assassin, Manhunter Mildred, look at this, Santos King Jeremiah, and Oliver the Collector, and some more tiles to play with. So, yeah, so my plan is to open this and, you know, paint them up on the channel. God knows when, but someday in the future. All right, thank you all for have a quick look at some boxes. Bye now.